And what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas. Well, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young. Well, a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. Oh, without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree, that's certain. And when those blue heartaches start hurting, you'll be doing all right in your Christmas of of red on a green Christmas tree just won't mean a thing, no, cause you're not here with me. And when those blue snowflakes start falling, when those blue memories start calling, you'll be doing all right in your Christmas of white. But I'll have a blue Christmas. Yes, I'll have a blue Christmas.
Thank you. Dysfunctional bells, dysfunctional balls. Folks in my family, well, they just beat off. They put me through hell when they deck the halls. They even send Santa Claus climbing up the walls. There's no day slower than Christmas to me. It seems to last half the year. It's supposed to be something sent straight from heaven, but it ain't to me. It's the day of hell. Sisters, mangy cats, 100 ignorant cousins with their pointy-headed hats have driven me as crazy as 100 shithouse rats. There's no day slower than Christmas to me. It seems to last half a year. It's supposed to be something sent straight from heaven, but it ain't to me. It's a living hell.
No grief, no pain. And I'm Banzi remix, page 444.
Christmas time is here again. Oh, Christmas time is here again. Oh, Christmas time is here again. Oh, Christmas time is here again. Building houses, you know when. Christmas
wishing everyone happy Crimble and a Merry New Year, and especially all the ones who paid the subscription.
Walking in a winter wonderland. Can't remember all the times I tried to tell myself to hold on to these moments as they pass. And it's one more day up in the canyons, and it's one more night in Hollywood. Man, it's been so long since I seen the ocean. I guess I should.
Hi everybody, this is Kevin Cronin from REO Speedwagon, wishing you a happy holiday season and a rockin' new year from all your friends right here at Speedwagon.com.
I believe that anything is possible. Still proceeding, guide us to star of light, star with royal beauty bright. Westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Glorious now, behold him arise, King and God in sacrifice. Star of wonder.
the window in my memory. Snow is coming down. I can smell the cedar and the cider all over town. Then reality comes back and shakes me from my bed. The sound of rattling cages takes me out of my head. I won't be home for Christmas this year. Just like the one before, and the one before I'm here. In this cold steel and concrete, I'm spending Christmas Day with plenty of company and this debt I have to pay. At this time, I think about what's fair and why I didn't play that way and why I didn't care. I'd give what's left of this stale life for one last breath to share. One moment with you, frozen in the chill of Christmas air. I won't be home for Christmas this year. Just like the one before, and the one before I'm here. In this cold steel and concrete, I'll be spending Christmas Day with plenty of company and this debt I have.
Conditions in here today aren't what we'd hoped, but we're certainly going to have a bash at producing another Smasheroo Christmas record. Now, around me I've got gathered one or two of the boys, and here, first of all, to speak is Ringo. Come over here, Ringo. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, once again, I'd like to thank you all for the cards and letters and all the gifts you've sent us and for buying our records and for being just great fans again. Well, that's all from me at the moment. I'll hand you over to George.
Hello, everybody. Well, this is our third Christmas record now. And everything else is still nice, isn't it? I'll hand it over to John.
John.
It's been a long time since I've spoken to you, and that's about all.
John, I understood you had a couple of words to say to us.
It's been a long time since I've had a chance to speak to you on this level. And that's about all.
Well, well, it looks like it's been another...
smasheroo year.
Smasheroo year. And, so, we'll just wait for a sound effect then.
Don't forget to thank him about the film.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, the recording studio here today, we've had a little couple of mishaps, and the plumbing went astray. We were hoping that we could get a little bit more out of the boys today, but I understand they had a bad night last night.
Pretty soon, Henry was to find out that his wife had been made the widow by the former butcher of the village. Yeah. She, of course, left unheard of. The next thing we knew, that Harry was down with the flu. Well, of course, we knew he hadn't been out, so where had he caught it? Obviously, off her. Now, she was carrying it around like a bad thing. Over to the studio.
Thank you. Well, back here in the studio, conditions have definitely improved. Conditions have definitely improved, and it is certainly now looks as though we are going to get this show on the road. The boys are now tuning up for their record, and it sounds like George is in pretty good voice. It sounds like he is. Is he?
That's the first chance I've ever speak to him.
He's not. Oh, man, isn't
it? You can't.
Someone
think
of something,
to say.
You know.
Well, that's what I said. I said, don't put
I know
it
you
on.
Did say
thought
that,
of something,
John,
that would stand here like a soft Henry.
Well, fans.
This isn't the baby we used in the test, but we got Mrs. Williamson to slice up a fresher baby. And here is the baby now in the process of being sliced. There you go.
Now, as you see, the smaller slices are the only slices that are allowed into the box. Now, all the bigger slices, like the limbs and the head, we keep out and we use in various other meat products, such as PAL, Keno meat, and other things like that. But you, the buyers, must realize that only the small part of this child will end up in your family frozen pack in your shops from
It's
Friday.
Not a very pretty sight, I can tell you. It's not a very pretty sight seeing a little baby sliced up on a slicing machine. It's not too pretty, folks.
Do you mean those little saw white spots in the back? Oh, yes, I use Gumstead's arseholes.
Oh, yes, right.
Well, I think it's time to put the baby to sleep, eh, Ringo? Come along, Daz. Come along.
Well, down here at the station, the constable has just given me the reports for the evening, and the winner of the personality report for this evening, the best report, and neatness taken into account, was PC Lennon. PC Lennon, please come forward and collect this year's award for the neatness personality report as down at the station.
Well, thanks very much for the prize. I must say I'm very happy to have it. It's the first time I've won a policeman. I'm going to look after him like he was my own.
We shouldn't have us laughing on it, though. It's
cut that, cut that.
Thank you very much. The next contestant, stand up on the winner, please.
Now, I've come along there tonight from Blackburn, I was there the other night at the Labour Club, and I saw this fella there juggling. And
you got three sons?
No.
You said no?
No, I didn't.
And who have you brought along tonight?
Well, this fella was at the Labour Club, you see, and I thought he'd stand a good chance.
He was at
TV.
Isn't that wonderful, ladies and gentlemen? The Labour Club.
The Labour Club, yes. And yeah. So here he is. Here he is.
And what is his name?
Yes, well, we've had trouble finding his name due to the fact that he lost his birth certificate when he was born, you see.
Oh, yes. So, anyway, for whoever he may be, it's knocking again.
It's all very well to you to say we're going on the cheap holiday this year. Rowing boat, that's pushing it. I mean, in the middle of the Mediterranean, we're getting a cruise, all right, we're getting a tan, yes. But is it worth it, the rowing boat?
The main thing is, we've got away.
We've got away. We've certainly got away. Where are we going?
Hey! Hey! Who did that? Who? Hey! Who is it? Will you stop it? People trying to get to sleep, are you?
Oh, yeah, you were right, weren't you, about this cruise, yes?
ended up in a railroad sidling. Ended up in a railway siding, yes. Oh, and in a rowing boat.
You and your cheap holidays.
What is it? What is it?
Tour.
Hey!
I can't really make out what they are.
No, I can't make out what they are yet, John, but you never know. There may be something there.
And now it's Starkey into the right corner with a left swing. And he's over to Lennon, and Lennon is on there, and he's over there now again. And he's hitting him with the bell, yes, and the ref's coming in now, and he's over there now.
One and one is two. I'll get that bum in two.
One, two, here, five, six, seven. I'll get that bum in seven.
Yes, it was a wise man who said Christmas comes but once a year. And when it comes, it brings good cheer. Certainly come again this year. Where's all the good cheer we used to know? Maybe we're not pulling together, ladies and gentlemen.
When to finish the job we set off to do.
Maybe we ought to all pull together with one concerted effort. And put our party in the lead. If we could just keep going for another couple of hours, I'm sure we'd get something.
Has anybody mentioned Christmas yet?
We could certainly mention it on the next...
Oh, you just mentioned it.
I think so far we've got a lot of little quickie shots from going from different sounds that we'll probably use, you know, about 5 or 10 seconds of each. Just sort of bring them banging straight up.
Yeah.
Have you got any humans?
The new record.
Right,
put that on, that's lovely.
Oh, copyrights and things.
Oh, watch the copyrights.
Oh, these are
the sound effect.
It's a tune, though.
It's bound to be copyright, that. We won't be able to use it. Who wrote it? Has it got?
It's that. It's what's in there? No, it's not copyright. It's those old thingy.
It's the Star Spangled Banner thing.
Oh, corner. Right on the record. Great. Can't be copyrights on the record.
Oh, all right. Well, we'll sing it then.
Dixie,
oh,
you
I wish you was a Dixie.
How's it
we'll do it again. We'll do the.
All right, all right.
Did you do? You know.
It's no good singing it. You have to do something over
it. It's on.
Welcome. Welcome. Welcome and welcome. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, everybody, to the Festival of Pipe Music. Here, in the Bavarian Alps, we always hold this festival once every 2 hours.
Hello, Fritz. We're having a bit of a loon-up. Are you coming over?
Yeah. That was one of our German pipe players saying a few words to you. We've got him here on this occasion of Christmas, and he's going to say a few words. And now, Fritz Schwedelbrunn.
Hello, Fritz. We're having a bit of a loon-up. Are you coming over?
Can't we have one sort of in the distance?
What's in the distance? What, us or the...
Hey?
We wish you Merry Christmas.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Aarstedfoot. This is the annual prize giving, which we hold every 2 hours. This is the prize giving now, where we're going to present the prize to the farmer with the most promise this year, Mr. Lennon.
Thank you. Well, my cow, as you know, it's good. It's one of the best of Hereford, the crossbreed.
is it well known, it's toiling of the kettle and the long horn. Very breeding and a lot of luck to you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We don't seem to know anybody here, do we? Is that old Charlie over there?
Yes, I think it is.
Hey, Charlie!
Come over. Come on.
What?
See that bird in the corner, Joe?
All right, that's enough of that. Come on. What are you doing here? Come on. All right, come on, what are you doing here? Come on. What is it one of the three of you doing hanging round here? Is he all right?
I think it was just a scratch, sir. I think it was just a scratch, sir.
Well,
well, what are we going to do, fellas? Come on, we got to pull ourselves together.
Once again, cross me.
Well, a very Merry Christmas God's Savior was born on Christmas Day.
To save us all from Satan,
oh,
Yeah. Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree, they won't mean a thing if you're not here with me. I'll have a blue Christmas, that's certain.
Fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la. Charlie, baby! Wipe those tears out of your eyes! Come on, man! It's Christmas time!
Hi everybody, this is Kevin Cronin from REO Speedwagon, wishing you a happy holiday season and a rockin' new year from all your friends right here at Speedwagon.com.
I believe that anything is possible.
there's no Santa. His big brother told him so. But that night I asked my daddy, is it true what that boy told me? And he said, son, I tell you what I know. Morning, the children all aglow. I wish they'd stay young forever. Oh, oh, oh. But one day they'll wonder why Santa's reindeer fly. And when they do, I tell them what I know. I believe that anything is possible.
It soon will be Christmas. Bells will
Banzi remix, page 444.
Christmas.
Wishing everyone happy Crimbo and a Merry New Year, and especially all the ones who paid the subscription.
We three kings of Orient are bearing gifts, we traverse afar, field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star. Star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, cease and never, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Frankincense to offer have I, incense owns a deity nigh, prayer and praise and all men raising, worship him God. Star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Bitter perfume, breeze of life, of gathering gloom, sorrow and sighing, bleeding, dying, sealed in the stone cold tomb. Star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding,
guide us to thy perfect light.
Dysfunctional bells, dysfunctional balls. Folks in my family, well, they just beat off. They put me through hell when they deck the halls. They even send Santa Claus climbing up the walls. There's no day slower than Christmas to me. It seems it's supposed to be something sent straight from heaven, but it ain't to me. It's the day of hell. Mama with her wreath, and Daddy with his wrath.
bath. And Granny ain't eating with no teeth, and my sister's mangy cats. 100 ignorant cousins with their pointy-headed hats have driven me as crazy as 100 shithouse rats. There's no day slower than Christmas to me. It seems to last half a year. It's supposed to be something sent straight from heaven, but it ain't to me. It's a living hell.
This icy prison yard is my winter wonderland. My innocence left footprints in the West Texas sand. I won't be home for Christmas this year. One more day up in canyons, and it's one more night in Hollywood. If you think that I could be forgiven, I wish you would.
Yes, I should.
Guess it's Christmas coming down, and I don't wanna go back home. If I'm not gonna be with you, I don't wanna be alone. I guess it's Christmas coming down, and I don't wanna go back home. If I'm not gonna be with you, and I don't wanna be alone. Screw your Christmas coming down. I ain't gonna go back home. I don't wanna be with you, and I'm not gonna sleep alone. I don't wanna sleep alone.
I will wait for you in Baton Rouge, and I will miss you down in New Orleans. And I'll wait for you while she slips in something comfortable, and I will miss you when I'm slipping in between. And if you wrap yourself in daffodil, well, I will wrap myself in pain. And oh, if you're the queen of California, baby, I am the king of the rain. And I said good night, Elizabeth. Good night, Elizabeth. Good night. Oh, good night, Elizabeth. Good night, Elizabeth. Good night, good night. So I'm out of the heart, and I ain't coming home. We settle down, we settle down, we settle down like boom, boom, boom. I'm all alone, and I know you ain't coming home. We just settle down. This Christmas coming down, I don't wanna go back home. If I'm not gonna be with you, I don't wanna be
one thing I need. I don't care about the present underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking ever from the fireplace. Santa Claus won't make me happy with the toy on Christmas Day. Yeah, I just want you for child's on crack. One plays with a gun while the other
fast or hold a little hesitant.
You suffer.